F. Let's do it.
Classic rock double dose of Rush on your 2-4 Tuesday here on AUK.
Yeah, we'd like to hear the end of the world as we know it for lunch.
Yeah, that was getting a lot of requests lately. R.E.M. on AUK.
2 for Tuesday.
There's this.
From 104.1, The Hawk.
Can I make a request?
Yeah, what do you want to hear, man?
Maybe I'm amazed and Little Auburn.
Get you that on your email so you don't have to leave your house. You can enjoy that on us, man. Good job.
104.1 The Hawk.
We're so sorry.
Dallas Classic Rock, McCartney for a pair. Did you see him on Saturday on that One World concert? I'm a big Beatles fan, but I thought he did a weird version of the way he puts on. I didn't care for it much. Just saying, just one man's opinion. We did only play one from REM, so we screwed up. And so two for Tuesday, that means you win. And then this week, it's the Doors Soft Parade 50th Anniversary Deluxe Edition in a digital download form. It's got all kinds of cool bonus tracks, and we'll get that out to you straight to your email when you win. Two for Tuesday, sponsored by Full Throttle Motorcycle and Gun Shop. I'm Jerome Rogan in Salina. Keep listening for Two for Screw-Ups to win. More of your requests on the way on your Two for Tuesday edition of the Classic Rock Request Lunch.
Man, this coronavirus sucks. Stay at home. People losing jobs. I don't even want to talk about what I'm having to wipe with. So let's get you some extra cash. Every week, we're giving away a $1,000 stimulus. Just enter now at 104thehawk.com for your chance to win this national contest. Enter for your $1,000 stimulus from 104.1 The Hawk.
Hey, it's Richard Perry for Eggleston Dental Care in Turlock. You know, I have a reminder that I grew up with bad teeth. That's looking at old photos. I'm never smiling in them. But forget photos. You know what the test is now, right? Selfie! Take out your phone. Come on, selfie test. Are you smiling big in those selfies? Are you showing your teeth, or is there something that troubles you? If you're not proud of showing off that big smile in your selfie, you need to see Dr. Eggleston. Dr. Eggleston prides himself on fixing your smile and making it selfie-worthy. I remember when I left there the first time, I was looking in the rearview mirror so much at my teeth, I almost got in like 3 accidents. Trust me, when you leave Dr. Eggleston's office, you're gonna love your smile. Anything from implants to just a correction on your smile, Dr. Eggleston can do it all. Call for your free consultation, 209-634-5871. That's 209-634-5871, or go to EgglestonDentalCare.com. Let Dr. Eggleston show you how he can make you a star in your own selfies. Eggleston Dental Care in Turlock, changing lives by creating smiles.
Hi, I'm Dr. Brian Tamura, California native and a chief medical officer who just cured a friend. In these difficult times, we want you to know that Aegis Clinics are open to help you with your opioid addiction, and much of our treatment is available right now from the comfort of your own home. If you are struggling with addiction to heroin or painkillers, call 209-294-5146 or go to AEGIStreatmentCenters.com to find your nearest Aegis Clinic. We are open and ready to help you.
Geico knows there are many reasons why you ride. From the camaraderie of the other bikers, a band of brothers, always there for you, rain or shine, to the amazing savings you get with Geico on your motorcycle insurance and accessories coverage all year round. But for Bucky Hornhill, it was one reason in particular.
It was my helmet hair. I was born with helmet hair. I've tried to cut it a bunch of times, even buzzing it, but it immediately just goes back to helmet hair.
Geico Motorcycle. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Verizon brings you Pay It Forward Live, a weekly live stream featuring big names in entertainment to support small businesses. Tune in to hear Billy Eilish and Phineas this Wednesday on Verizon's Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube channels, or Twitch, Yahoo, and Fios Channel 501 at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific.
These past several weeks, healthcare workers, first responders, and retail workers have emerged as heroes. Lowe's recognizes their efforts, and we want you to join us in creating DIY thank you messages using items you can find in your home. A can of paint, wood scraps, or even Christmas lights. You can find ideas to get you started at lowes.com/buildthanks. Once your message is ready, share it outside your home for them to see.
It's the Classic Rock Request Lunch on the Hawk.
Hey,
are
you doing a request lunch?
What do you want to hear, man?
Okay, well, I figured you'd wreck me, baby.
Rescue me. Should I go down? Wall slap, Sean.
Thank you.
Shabbat.